Good morning, everyone. I'd just like you to see this. This is Piers Morgan reading my tweet out live on the tower. Stay home, stay safe, everyone.
There's a tweet that just happened from Gemma Hunter from the Lancs-Yorkshire border. Good morning, everyone. If people think it's over, they are wrong. I know three people who've died from coronavirus in the past week. Three friends who have died from it. Please listen, please stay home, stay safe. I mean, if you talk to anyone on the NHS front line, they are aghast at the lockdown opening up. They just don't understand why it's not. And I feel like we're in this very strange place where the government rules are being completely ignored by ever bigger swathes of the public.
Which is true. So please, please stay home. Please stay safe, everybody. It's paramount that you do that. Thank you. Please stay safe.